All right, today is October like 26, 2022, and it's kind of Thursday, beautiful, amazing fall of leaves. So I was doing my leaves in my backyard and I start seeing these gorgeous red colors all over the place. It's like amazingly beautiful year of the fall. And then I figured out, let me see if I can see any art piece. And then all of a sudden on this piece of wood I have here, that I use for a carpentry, I see this painting here, like a totally amazing, beautiful thing. Look at this whole painting. Imagine how beautiful this could be. And then I said, you know what, I gotta take a video about this beautiful painting. Look at that. Look at the colors. And so it's just a little bit remind of golden, beautiful fall colors. This is that what the video is about. So now I'm a Sasha Nine Sirun Guinera. U moment I tak jogi vor esi kar met ens arvesti kator alni u tens el egav etakir gorza sens vor sens es nayum sens lerim nayum es shat siruna. Հետո սենց խորանալ էլ կա, գալիս ես ես կոմ, գույները նայի, ինչ սիրուն գործը։ Ոչ մի նկարիչ, երբեք չի կարա ես սենց որակի արվեստ ստեղծի։ Դե համար էլ I give up։ Ջոգիր, ես պրոստը բնություննա, ես ընդունում եմ։ Հա, մի հատ ես էլ նայեք, պայտեր ունեմ ստեղ, ու ես պայտերը ծառի կդրած պայտեր են, ծառը որ կդրես, էսենց բարակության փայտերը։ So I got this wood, cut the tree about 1 inch thick, and I'm assembling wall here, and then I created a beautiful here, more wood here I have, and I created this piece of chair just with one tree. This is a one tree whole thing. This piece and that piece are together. So if you look, they like, see that? And they all together. In the bottom, it's all construction. And this is the back. Very tall. And then the other one is nice too. It's the combination of new and old. So I think it looks nice with my picnic table that has been assembled from also the wood that I harvested from the nature. This is the wood that Hudson River threw it to the land. So that's it, my review for beautiful fall. Look at that green. Is another piece of art. Bingo. See that? Gorgeous. So beautiful.